house. See Captain Mickey. Welcome to the clubhouse, everybody. Pluto and I were just gonna...
I think we ought to go scuba diving.
But there's so much to see on a safari.
A rodeo roundup would be fun. Yee-haw! And you wanted to go flying, didn't you, Donald?
Oh boy, you're back!
What's all the excitement about?
Well, each of us has a different idea of what sort of adventure would be fun today.
Wow!
Safari!
Scuba diving!
A roundup! But we've got one little problem.
We can't agree on what to do first.
What do you think we should do today, Mickey?
Gee, man,
old lady, yoo-hoo! Is everybody home? Hello there, all you kids. Hope you're ready for some exciting news I got. I was just over at Mickey Lake, using the Von Drake sensational super sonar beeper, and I detected something all the way down on the bottom of the water. A great big something.
Gorge.
How can you tell the size of something underwater, Professor?
The super sonar beeper makes sound waves that are bouncing off of objects deep in the underwater. Then, when those sound waves are bouncing back to us, we can see how big the objects are looking on this special screen. For example, that small blue triangle might be a rock. And those wavy green things could be seaweed.
Professor, what about all them red dots? Is that the big something you were talking about?
Well now, that maybe could be a school of fishies, but it is not the big something on the bottom of Mickey Lake. That's the big something.
Oh, wow! What could it be, Professor?
Maybe it's a sea monster.
I don't think there's any sea monsters in the lake, Goofy. But why don't we all take the clubhouse submarine and go looking for that big something?
Oh, good idea!
Will you go with us in the clubhouse submarine and find out what's at the bottom of Mickey Lake? Hot dog! Let's go get some Mouse Catools. Mouse hey, Mouse high, Mouse ho! Mouse ready, Mouse set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving working thrower. Mouse me, Mouse you, Mouse doer. Mouse me, Mouse you, Mouse doer. All toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouse tools to help us do it. Miska, Mouska, Mouse doer. Mouse tools, Mouse tools, Mouse tools. We've got a giant fork, bowling pins, fun.
A traffic signal for telling us when to stop and when to go.
And a mystery Mouse tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouse tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meadles and Noodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles.
Welcome to our clubhouse. It's great to see ya, because we're going to have lots of fun today. The fun's starting already. Do you know what this is? Right, it's a mailbox. Let's see if we have any mail. Wow! Look at all this mail. Let's count how much mail we've got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 packages and one postcard make... Right! 6 pieces of mail. Why, it's Minnie, Goofy, Daisy, Pluto, and Donald!
And Pluto Chicken, too!
You're just in time, everybody! Oh, the mail's here!
I can hardly wait!
Wonderful! Oh, boy! What did gadget?
Hot dog! It's the bowling shoes I ordered.
Look! My new camera is here.
I got a postcard from my Aunt Red. I mean my friend Red. Red the ant.
Oh, it's my new paddle ball.
Ah, it's Pluto's bone from the Bone of the Month Club.
Aha, this one's gonna be for me. Run, hey, what's your big idea? Ah, boy.
Gee, everybody got mail. Except for Donald.
Don't worry, Donald. Maybe there'll be a special delivery today.
All right. Come on, Boo-Boo Chicken. Let's go for a walk.
Poor Donald.
Gorge, we ought to do something for him so he doesn't feel sad.
I know how we can cheer up Donald. We could send him a special delivery package.
Why, that's a great idea! Will you help us put together a special delivery package for Donald? You will? Well, hot dog! Let's go to the Mouskadoor and get our Mouskatools. Mousker hey, Mousker high, Mousker ho! Mousker ready, Mousker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mousker doer. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mousker doer. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mousker tools to help us do it. Miska, Mooska, Mousker doer. Mousker tools, Mousker tools. Butterfly net. Ooh. A giant mallet. That's like a big hammer. A ribbon. Aw, pretty. And the mystery Mouskatool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools. The Mouskatool. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. So long, Toodles. All right, we've got our Mouskatools. Now let's put together Donald's special delivery.
But Mickey, what should we put in Donald's package?
I know. Kisses. I'm going to send Donald 5 big kisses.
Aw, that's swell, Daisy.
I'll put them into this envelope. Will you kiss and count with me? Wonderful. Ready? One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Great kissing and counting, everybody.
Oh, no! Some of my kisses are flying away. We need to catch them.
Looks like we're gonna need a Mouskatool to catch those kisses. Everybody say, oh, Toodles!
Oh, Toodles!
We have a butterfly net, a giant mallet, a ribbon, and the mystery Mouskatool. Which Mouskatool do you think is good for catching things like Daisy's flying kisses? The butterfly net! Right! We got ears. Say cheers! Now let's catch those kisses. Gotcha!
Mickey, did you catch every kiss?
We only have 3 in the envelope.
Let's find out. How many kisses did we start out with? Well, we know that we put in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 kisses. So, if we have 3 kisses in the envelope, How many kisses do we need to make 5? 1, 2. 2 kisses. Let's see if we caught 2 kisses. Uh-oh, we only caught 1 kiss.
So, we have 3 in the envelope and 1 that we caught in the net. That makes 3, 4 kisses. But we need 5 kisses. We're missing 1. Where is the 5th kiss?
Oh, shucks. I've been kissed.
4 kisses plus 1 more makes 5 kisses for Donald. Oh, it's ready!
Ooh, what you making, Minnie?
My special banana bread for Donald's special delivery.
Oh, yummy yums! Donald's gonna love it. I know I do.
I still need crushed walnuts, but I can't crack these nuts.
Well, why don't you let me take a crack at it? That sure is one tough nut.
Maybe it's time for a Mouse-ca-tool. Everybody say...
O-tools!
Okay, we have a giant mallet, a pretty ribbon, and the mystery Mouse-ca-tool. Using the ribbon would be silly. What about a giant mallet? Do you think we can use it to crack open these nuts? Let's try it. We got ears. Say cheers. Come on, let's all crack the shells. Lift up your mallet and bam, bam, bam. Well done, everybody. Thanks for cracking the walnuts.
Now my banana bread is ready for Donald's special delivery.
We're back!
Oh, no! It's Donald, and his special delivery isn't ready yet. What are we going to do?
Well, we don't want to spoil Donald's surprise. Quick, everybody, hide the presents.
Hello, everybody.
Oh, hi, Donald.
Hi, Donald.
Can I get a package yet?
Sorry, pal. Your package isn't ready. I mean, no special delivery yet.
Not. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, my. Well, why don't you try back a little later, Donald?
Oh, okay. Come on, Bubble Chicken.
That was a close one.
Donald sure looks like he could use a good laugh. That's it. I'm gonna send Donald a bunch of laughs.
Good idea, Goof. But remember what happened to Daisy's kisses. You're gonna need something to hold all those laughs.
Maybe a jar. Thanks for the hand, handy helper. Now it's tickle time. Now I've got lots of giggles and chuckles for Donald.
We've got presents.
Oh boy,
we've got presents. Presents for Donald, our friend. We're gonna send them on their way. Everything will be hey-okay, 'cause Donald will be happy again.
Whoa! Gosh, this lid's loose. My giggles are getting away. I think we're gonna need a Mouse-ca-tool to help us keep this lid on tight. We better call You Know Hoodles.
You got it, Goof. Everybody say...
O-Toodles!
We still have a pretty ribbon and the Mystery Mouse Catoodle. Could we use the ribbon to keep the lid on?
Sure. We could tie it over the lid. That would fix it all right.
We got ears. Say cheers.
Gorge, I can't wait for Donald to get a load of these laughs. Interesting.
What you digging for, Pluto? It's Pluto's bouncy ball.
How sweet. Pluto's going to give Donald his favorite ball.
Come on, everybody. Follow the bouncing ball.
Now, where's that goofy ball going?
Uh-oh, the ball landed right on top of Pete the Postman's head.
Quiet, everybody. We don't want to wake up Pete. He likes his naps.
But how can we get the ball off of Pete's head without waking him up?
I think this calls for a Mouse-Catoodle. Everyone whisper, "Oh, Toodles!
Oh, Toodles!"
Ooh, everybody whisper, "Mystery Mouse-Catoodle! Mystery Mouse-Catoodle!" What's today's Mystery Mouse-Catoodle? It's a baby elephant. Do you think a baby elephant can help us get the ball off of Pete's head without waking him up?
I have an idea. It could use its trunk like a vacuum cleaner hose and suck up the ball. Funny and useful, too.
Great idea, Goofy. We picked all our Mouse-Catoodles. Whisper, super cheers!
Super cheers!
Okay, little fella. It's up to you. Good job. What a swell elephant. Thanks for getting the bouncy ball back. We'll be seeing you at the petting zoo.
Everybody, any special deliveries yet?
Nope, Donald. No special deliveries.
Okay. I'll be back later.
Whew! That was close.
Sure was, Goof. But at least now we've got everything ready for Donald's special delivery package.
Mickey, aren't you forgetting something? We all have something for Donald, except for you.
Gosh, you're right, Minnie.
So what are you gonna send Donald?
I've got just the thing. I'll give Donald my lucky coin.
Yup, shiny.
Now, let's put all our gifts into one big box. Thanks, Handy Helper. Come on, everybody. Help us put the gifts inside the box. Ready? We got kisses.
5 kisses.
We got giggles.
Chuckles, too.
A lucky coin.
Banana bread.
Whoa, whoa.
And a bouncy ball for Donald, our friend.
We're gonna send them on their way. Then everything will be hey-okay. 'Cause Donald will be hey-okay.
isn't Mickey the Mouse.
Hiya, Pete the Postman. We've got a special delivery package to mail.
Special delivery, eh? What's so special about it?
It's for our friend Donald.
It's full of goodies and fun things.
Well, then, we better weigh your package and figure out how many stamps you're gonna need.
Gee, that sounds tricky.
Nah, it's not so hard. See how both sides of my scale are the same height? That means the scale is balanced.
Balanced? Right.
But when I put your package on this side of the scale...
Uh-oh, it isn't balanced anymore.
Not to worry, little lady. I'm going to add these here packages. You know, the ones with a spiffy stamp on them. And I'm gonna place them on the other side of the scale.
Uh-huh. Go on.
When the scale is balanced again, we'll know exactly how many stamps your special delivery needs.
Gosh, that's amazing.
So first, we have to balance the scale again. Let's count how many packages it takes to do just that. One. Two. Three. Is the scale balanced?
Yep, that means we did it. We balanced the scale. But, how many of them stamps do we need?
One, two, three.
Yes, sirreety. Three stampy stamps.
There you go, pal.
Thanks, Pete. So what do we owe you for the stamps? Beans, biscuits, bows?
Well, this special delivery is for cheering up Donald, right?
Right!
Then this one's on me. That means it's free.
Gee, thanks, Pete.
Aw, shucks. What are friends for?
Come on, everybody. Let's get back to the clubhouse so we can see Donald's face when he gets his special delivery.
Tell old Quackers I said hi!
Hot dog, here comes Donald.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Donald.
Yummy dish. No special deliveries.
Why don't you see for yourself?
Well, okay. Oh, boy, a package. I hope it's for me. It is for me. Oh, boy, what did I get? Wow, juicy Jiggles! A bouncy ball from Pluto! Mickey's banana bread! Mickey's lucky coin!
And don't forget my kisses!
Kisses?
That's right! One, two, three, four... Oh no! Where's the fifth kiss? It looks like the kiss is after Pluto.
You're the best friends ever. And you too. Thanks, everybody.
Thanks for helping us send a special delivery to Donald. Come on, everybody. Up on your feet. That's it. Let's do the hot dog. frog dance. Easy. He's pretty excited. And you know why? We're having a big fancy dance at the clubhouse today. And all our friends are invited, including you. Oh, gosh. Now that's some fancy dancing. Say, someone's at the door. I wonder who it is.
I am a key.
Well, hello, Donald. Coming to the fancy dance?
Yep, and here's a fancy dance I can do. Watch me. Step, step, hop, kick. Step, step, hop, kick.
Gee, that's swell, Donald.
Step, step, hop, kick. Step, step, hop, kick.
Hi, everybody!
Hey, what's the big idea?
Hey, Goof, you all right?
Yep. Guess I'm kind of excited about the fancy dance today. Clarabel Cow and I are coming to the dance together.
Aw, good for you, Goof. Ooh, that's the clubhouse phone. Gee, I wonder who's calling. Hello? Well, hi, Clarabel. We were just talking about you, and Goofy? Why, sure. He's right here.
Hello, Clarabel.
Hello, Goofy. I'm getting all dressed up for the fancy dance. I hope you dress up, too.
Oh, sure thing, Clarabel.
Oh, and I especially like ties with purple polka dots. Can't wait to dance with you. Bye-bye.
Gosh! Ties with purple polka dots? Well, I don't have a tie with purple polka dots. Clarabel wants me to dress up for the fancy dance, but I'm not dressed up.
Aw, don't worry, Goofy. We'll help you dress up.
But there's another problem. Clarabel can't wait to dance with me. And I don't know how to fancy dance.
No problem, Goof. I'll show you how to fancy dance.
Seems like Goofy really needs some help today. Will you help us get Goofy ready for the dance?
You will? Yahoo! Oh! Guess I better save my fancy steps for the fancy dance.
Come on, let's go get our Mouska tools from the Mouska Doer. Mouska hey, Mouska high, Mouska ho! Mouska ready, Mouska set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving working through-er. Mouska me, Mouska you, Mouska doer. Mouska me, Mouska you, Mouska doer. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouska tools to help us do it. Miska, Mouska, Mouska doer. Mouska tools, Mouska tools, Mouska tools.
Here are your Mouska tools.
Safety scissors, gotta be careful. A new pair of shoes, ooh, shiny. A ruler for measuring things. Ooh, and the mystery Mouska tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouska tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. All right, we got our Mouska tools. Now we can help Goofy get ready for the fancy dance.
What am I gonna do, Mickey? Well, I don't have anything fancy to wear. Clarabel likes ties with purple polka dots. And I don't even have a tie.
Did somebody say ties? Beats the name, ties him again. I got all colors, red, blues, and greens. Pick what you want, cause I sells them for beans. May I? I got lots of ties. Big ties, little ties, thin ties, fat ties, black ties, white ties, even got bow ties. Ties with knots, ties with dots. Why, pal, I've even got your basic ascots.
Gosh, that's a lot of ties, all right. But we only need one for Goofy. Do you remember what kind of tie Clarabel likes? Right, a tie with purple polka dots. Do you see any ties with purple polka dots? Yeah, there's some. How many purple polka dot ties are there? Yeah, three.
Three polka dotted ties? Gosh, that's a lot to choose from.
Well, you only need one that's just the right size, so let's measure the ties. Maybe one of our Mouse-ca-tools can help us. Everybody say, oh, toodles.
Oh, toodles.
Well, can we measure with a pair of safety scissors? Nah, they won't work. How about shoes? Oh, you're right. Shoes won't work either. But what about a ruler? Can we use a ruler to measure the ties? We sure can. Rulers are for measuring things. All right. We got ears. Say cheers. First, let's measure Goofy's shirt, because that's where the tie will go.
Looks like my shirt goes from number 1 all the way to number 12.
And that means we need a tie that's the same size from number 1 to number 12. Does this tie measure all the way to 12? Nope. What number does it go to? This tie goes to the number 5. Is that too long or too short? Yep, it's too short. Well, how about this tie? Does it go to the number 12? Nope. What number does it go to? It goes to the number 9. Is that too long or too short?
Yep, it's still too short for me.
Well, does this tie go to the number 12? Why, it sure does. It's just the right size tie for Goofy. Aw, good measuring, everybody.
Now I've got a purpley polka dot tie. I'm in style.
Whoa, before you do any fancy dancing, Mr. Fancy Schmancy, that's gonna cost you 7 beans for the tie. Please?
7 beans? Well, good thing I always keep a few beans in my hat. You never know when you're gonna need 1 or 2 or 7. Here you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 beans. Guess I'm a few beans short.
Gosh, I don't have any beans, Donald. Goofy needs 7 beans to pay for his tie, but he only has 5. Do you have any?
Okay, my last 2 beans. 1, 2.
Well, I think this'll do just fine, boys.
Well, Pete, just to make sure, we better count all the beans.
What is it?
Well, hold on there, Pete. Let's all count them together. Count with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Ka-ching, ka-ching! I have 7 beans, and the Goof has a brand new tie. Well, be nice doing business with you boys. Now, I have enough beans to make my prize-winning 7 bean soup. Oh, it's gonna be delish!
Oh, boy! We helped Goofy get a nice new polka dot tie. Aw, doesn't he look fancy? Goofy, now that you're all dressed up, Donald can show you how to fancy dance.
Oh boy, let's go!
Yippee! Oops!
Gorge, my shoe is smoking!
Ooh, that's not smoke. Stinky shoes!
Yep, just the way I like them.
Whew, well, Goofy may like stinky shoes, but do you? Me neither. And Clarabel probably doesn't like stinky shoes either.
You mean she'll think they're pee-ewy too?
Yes!
Gorge! Clarabel'll be here soon and my shoes smell terrible! I can't dance in these shoes! I'm still not ready for the fancy dance! What am I gonna do?
We better check our mouse tools and fast! Everybody say,
O'Toole's!
Well, let's see what we got. Will safety scissors help Goofy's shoes smell better? Nope, I don't think so either. What about a pair of new shoes? Do you think they'll smell better than Goofy's old shoes?
I hope so.
Me too. We got ears. Say cheers!
Mmm, now my shoes are clean and odor-free, just like me.
Now let's teach you how to fancy dance.
Oh boy, I can't wait.
Okay, watch this. Step, step, hop, step. Step, step, hop. Oh, what is going on to me?
Hello, everybody.
I'm
Howdy!
Ooh, what a nice tie, Goofy. It makes you look extra fancy.
Really? Thanks. I picked it out special for Clarabel. It's all purpley polka dotted, just the way she likes.
You know what else Clarabel likes?
Clean shoes, bologna sandwiches, the elephant at the circus.
Well, I was thinking about something else that Clarabel likes, like daffodils. A yellow daffodil would go so nicely with Clarabel's yellow dress.
But it's almost time for the dance, and I'm still not ready. I need one of them daffodillies. Where am I gonna find one?
Well, a daffodil's a flower, so...
I know. The flower garden.
Hiya, Minnie.
Hello, everyone.
Minnie, can you help Goofy? He needs a yellow daffodil for Clarabel.
To go with her yellow dress.
Gorge, which flowers are the daffodillies?
Oh, a daffodil is yellow and has 6 petals.
Is this a daffodil? It's yellow.
But does it have 6 petals? Let's count and see. Count with us.
1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6, 7, 8.
So is this flower a daffodil?
That's not a daffodil. It has too many petals. It's a sunflower.
Is this a daffodil?
Let's count the petals and see if there are only 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6!
This flower is yellow, and it has 6 petals. It's a daffodil!
Hot dog! We found a daffodil for Clarabel.
Oh, but we need something to cut it with.
It's always something.
Say, maybe one of them moose-ca-doodles, mish-ka-bubbles, mouse-ca-tools could help.
Good idea. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Which which Mouska tool can Goofy use to cut the daffodil? The safety scissors! You betcha! We got ears, say cheers!
Here goes nothing! Cut, cut, cut! I got it! I'm almost ready for the dance.
Oh, my! Daisy, we better hurry. We've got to get ready for the dance, too. Come on!
Now let's teach Goofy how to dance. Watch me! Step, step, up, trip! Step, step, up, trip! Step, step, up, trip! Take it away, Goofy!
Step, hop, step, shake! Step, shake, hop, step! I'm getting it! Look at me, I'm dancing!
Oh, brother!
Hold on there, Goofy. That's not the fancy dance. That's kind of like the hot dog dance.
But I like the hot dog dance.
Oh, we like it too, Goofy. But see, Donald's dance is different.
Now watch! Step, step, hop, shoot! Step, step, hop, shoot! You see?
Let's all count the beat with Donald.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
You see?
Three, two, one. Four, one, two. Three, four, one. Two, one, two.
Does that sound like the same beat as Donald's fancy dance? Nope.
Gee willikers. Clarabelle's gonna be so disappointed. I just can't get that fancy dancing beat.
What can we do to help Goofy get the fancy dance beat? Is there something we can use?
A Mouska tool!
Good idea, Donald. Everybody say,
Oh, Donald!
Gosh, only the Mystery Mouska tool is left.
I sure hope it's something that'll help me get the dance beat.
Everybody say,
Mystery Mouska tool!
What's today's Mystery Mouska tool? A drum! Will it help Goofy if we beat the drum to the beat of the fancy dance? You think so? Well, so do I. We picked all our Mouska tools. Say, super cheers! Okay, everybody. When I hit the drum, clap your hands on the beat. Step, step, hop, shake. Step, step, hop, shake.
Step, step, hop, shake. Step, step, hop, shake. Step, step, hop, shake.
Hey, it's working! Step, step, hop, shake. Step, step, hop, shake.
Gosh, looks like our friends are right on time.
I'm all ready for the fancy dance. I've got my purple polka dotty tie, non-stinky new shoes, and a pretty yellow daffodilly for Clarabelle.
And you can fancy dance too.
Oh, there's just one more thing to do. The party decorations. We did it! We decorated the clubhouse! Hooray!
We're here for the fancy dance!
Oh, Mickey, the clubhouse looks wonderful!
This is for you, Clarabelle. It's a dilly of a daffodilly.
Why, thank you, Goofy. It's yellow, just like my dress. Oh, and you're wearing my favorite kind of tie, purple polka dotted.
And I'm all ready to fancy dance, too. Watch this. Step, step, hop, shake. Step, step, hop, shake. Step, step, hop, shake.
Oh, well, that's a wonderful fancy dance, Goofy. But, well, I was hoping we could do the hot dog dance.
Really? Why, that's my favorite dance of all.
Oh, yeah. Those are the moves that tickle my hooves. A hot dog.
Let's all do the hot dog dance with Goofy and Clarabelle.